March against white supremacists is just about to start. More than 1,000 people are going to make the over 100-mile walk from Charlottesville to here in D.C. It's going to take 10 days, and it's going to be starting at the same place where those violent protests unfolded just a few weeks ago. Our Stephanie Gailhart is live at Emancipation Park, where a rally is just getting underway. Stephanie.
Adam, that rally is going to begin here in just moments. And there are people here from all walks of life, concerned citizens, people from all sorts of different organizations, also activists. And they're all uniting together today against hate. On August 12th, a white supremacist rally here ended in violence and the death of Heather Heyer. And that prompted this march. People here today are calling for everyone to be recognized as equal. And they want the president to change his rhetoric and policies. In all, 1,300 people have signed up to walk. $34,000 has been raised to fund this event and feed everyone. Demonstrators will sleep in rec centers, churches, and houses along the way. And people came from all over the country to be here today, including Jeremy Ellis. He took off work and took two planes from the Midwest to be here today for this march. You told me you saw this on Twitter?
Yeah, that's the only information I heard about this march, was that I saw people tweeting about it on Twitter, and I read a little bit about it on their website, and I just felt like I should come. I don't have any affiliation really with the groups that are here, but I just felt like coming and being here was the right thing to do.
And counter protesters are expected to meet you guys while you're marching.
Yeah, I have to say I'm not that worried about that. We're very committed to being nonviolent. I'm personally very committed to being nonviolent. I know a person can't really control what other people do, but I'm not worried about that. This march is the right thing to do.
Organizers are making safety and security a top priority, and security guards will be walking with demonstrators. People here will start walking in about a half hour at 5:30. The journey is going to take 10 days, 112 miles, and they're going to end up in D.C. on September 6th. Live in Charlottesville, Stephanie Gailhart, WUSA 9.
Let's hope they all stay safe. Stephanie, thank you.